once our race inhabited the lush green planet known as Spherus Magna, until the Core War came about. That point, the Brotherhood of Makuta was very successful in shattering our race apart. Even we, Toa and Glatorian alike, destroyed ourselves. Yet I feel that Makuta Teradax himself is not the major cause for this victory. No, perhaps there was another one behind all of this we never knew of waiting to strike. Villain extremely powerful, ready to ambush us. All the battles we've gone through against Makuta and his minions lead to this. But I do have heavy thoughts that this is simply a hoax. No villain is waiting to strike. No villain at all.